Hang on.
So you guys get to meet my dad and everything. So dad, tell them your name.
Dad.
His name's Joe. Okay, so I have made a list of questions that I'm going to ask him so you guys can get to know him. And yeah, because I ran out of video ideas. So I am forcing him to be in a video with me. So, yeah. Okay, so the first one is, what's your favorite color?
Blue.
Okay. You gotta say it louder and quit looking at me.
Blue. Totally got a cough.
Yeah, he's got a cough.
I'm 30.
What's your age?
30.
What's your actual age?
30.
Liar.
56.
My mom's older than 30.
Yeah, he's 56. Okay. What is your favorite Italian dish?
Lasagna.
Lasagna. Okay. By the way, we're Italian, so that's why I asked that question. He's like full-blood Italian. I'm like halfway. Anyway.
Yeah, she's like a half-blood. You said it about me.
Favorite memory of you and I?
That's rough. Could have been going to the movies. You know, one of our daddy-daughter days.
Okay. Is that it?
Going to church.
Okay.
Close enough.
Yeah, because you won't give me a specific memory. Okay. What was your favorite TV show growing up?
Probably Batman.
Batman's been on so long.
Batman?
Yeah.
Okay.
But they didn't have strip clothes and stuff like that.
Dad! Language! This is a clean channel.
Strip club? Those are both clean words. You put them together, they mean something.
Dad!
Anyway, go ahead.
Oh, gosh. What's your favorite type? Hold on,
rock and roll.
Your favorite music genre? You didn't even let me get off the question. They don't know what's on this. Oh. Okay, so rock and roll. Okay.
You can't read it?
What? What one thing would you change about me if you could?
You're always being mean on yourself. Always being down on yourself.
Nuh-uh.
Thinking you're not good enough.
And who said that?
You did.
Bullcrap. No,
oh,
I didn't.
Wait a minute. I can't say strip club and you say bullcrap? Holy shit. If I said Jordan, you'd hit me. See?
I better not be her. I know I am. I'm just wanting you to say it. Okay. Bonus question.
Did the drum roll?
Yeah. Would you like to be in more videos?
No. I don't do videos. I'm not a... in front of the camera kind of guy.
But you're not a behind the camera kind of guy either.
I'm behind the scenes, you know.
I literally just said that.
I make sure you get to where you gotta get so you can be on camera.
Okay, anyway. Alright, so that's the end of this video. I know it was probably kind of short, but honestly, I just kind of winged it and wrote this down in like 5 minutes.
Because it's like 3 a.m. in the morning.
Yeah, it's like 3 a.m. in the morning. That doesn't make sense. It's 3 a.m.
3:30, but who's counting on it? Come on.
You are, obviously. So anyway, this is my dad, and hopefully, if you guys want to see more of him, let me know, and I can probably put him in another video. Stop shaking your head, no. Ew, you are sweaty.
That was hot here. Did you turn the air off?
No.
Oh, okay.
Okay, anyway, let me do the outro. I will see you guys in the next video.
Oh, the outro, gotcha. That's like when you're going out. There's the intro.
Okay, I will see you guys in the next video. You guys have any video suggestions that you'd like to see, put them in the comments below. Don't forget to thumbs up this video and subscribe to be a part of our Beaner Figure World, and I'll see you guys later. Bye, beanies!